2 plus 3 which is equal to 5. Here set of instructions or programs that make the computer function. Okay, here the computer is function. Okay, it's doing one operation. Okay, doing one task or a function using these hardware parts. With the help of the hardware parts are called the software. And here we are having the characteristics of computer's speed. Typically, a computer can carry out 3 to 4 million instructions per seconds. And next one is accuracy. Here, computers exhibit a very high degree of accuracy. Errors that may occur are usually due to human errors. For example, you and me, okay, doing one task or one operation, okay, it might be
data like in a